everyone.
I'm teacher Paul.
And I'm Shay.
Shay today will be teaching Shay because together we're going to teach you this game called Dribble Nibbles. So in today, you know we always have our favorite nibbles. Like my things, I like chocolate, I like my coffee.
And for me, I just like sweets.
Yes, sweet for the sweets, okay? So we want to dribble with our feet, right? Our neighbors from one place to another place. Okay? You can also use a real ball. If not, you can also make yourself a newspaper ball. By putting a newspaper together, you can tape it, or you can also put it in a plastic bag. Yes? And then you tape it. Okay? So what are the four steps? Yes?
Step one.
Look up.
For your safety, and also you know what's in your way. So you can dodge the ball. Can dodge the ball, right?
Okay. Number two. Cut lightly. Yes. Breathe in. Yes. Inside, outside of your feet, so you'll be able to transfer the ball nicely. Number three
is to keep the ball close to you. You want the ball to like go all the way there and you can't like take the ball back. So you bring the ball close to you and you can control and pass your teammate.
Yes. Number four. Keep your feet slightly apart, so you have good balance. At the same time, you'll be able to have a change of direction. Yes? So you ready to do dribble nibbles with us? Yeah?
Yeah.
So stand by the four. Okay, so right now, nibble transfer. Dribble our favorite nibbles. Good. Okay? So we're gonna have mine. Yes. Good. And she'll have a cute little one. Okay, so she will do. We'll show you what we need to do. Right, look up. Yes, look up. Right, see? And then we can like me. We keep the ball close to us. And then give a U turn. Yes, okay. Can we also do that with this newspaper ball? Let's give a try. Good.
So I keep my feet slightly apart.
Good. And what about also arms over here? Right. You can also dribble, make a figure of eight. Right. And also, what about giving a big
go?
Go. Let's try. Okay.
And 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. Let's try. Are you close to the goalpost? Good. Okay, and there you go. Okay, so you hope you like this game with us. Dribble Nibbles. Yay.